How is it going today, Loyalist Kingdom? My name's what?
My name's Jasmine.
We're doing a jazz, and today is a marathon.
We're doing a marathon, y'all.
It's try not to day.
Try not to day.
Day.
Like,
so
we just trying something different, you know?
Yo, because everybody's like,
oh, you gotta do try not to rap. Oh, you gotta do try not to laugh. Oh, you gotta do try not to cringe. Oh, you gotta try not to dance.
I'm cry, like,
you know what?
Stuff.
We gonna put all that in one, okay?
So
we can get everybody's request. So get your snacks.
Get everything together.
Get everything. Get your little dog sitting next to you so
yep.
they can watch
get
you.
Get ready.
You know?
So it's try not to rap. If you dance, you know, try not to dance. Try mm-hmm. not to laugh.
Again.
Try not to cringe. And a lot of people want to do try not to cry, but I don't.
We've tried it and not posted it because when we did it, it was like we just looked like the most dead people ever.
Yeah.
And like, cause like we were not crying or anything. We're just.
Yeah. Only if you guys want us, really want us to. That's.
Yeah. Cause when we did it, we were just.
Yeah.
Okay. That didn't do it for us. We didn't. Mm-hmm. lose. So we were just like yeah. that. I don't know if y'all want to see that.
So yeah. I don't know if you guys want to see it. So, but we're gonna go. The two try not to rap just came out, so this is try not, if you rap, you lose, part four.
Yes.
No rapping.
Okay,
no lip
that
singing.
Goes for you.
All right, I'm good. I've okay, been winning. I've been killing you. Team Dwayne. No rapping, no lip okay. sing, no mumbling, no dancing.
That's the part that gets me. There's no dancing.
So no mumbling.
Okay, and no.
I don't do that. So I don't try to say I do.
Yes, you do.
Let's
you
not.
Like, no, because when a song comes, like, oh.
I can say, ooh. I ain't mumbling. I'm like, huh. I'm like, that's
okay,
good.
Well,
I'm not mumbling.
None of that.
Why you always try to hinder me? You worry about yourself.
Too.
You worry about yourself.
Because you be doing that. All these little you be all right, cheating.
I will not, my face will be stale then since I can't make
no, you can make
swifter,
a face. You can make
motion.
A face. It's just that you just be, you're making sound effects. That's what it is.
I can make sound effects. It doesn't say, the rules say that you can't make a sound effect. It just say no mumbling.
No, see, what I do is laugh and you just be, whoo, whoo, whoo.
Let's dive on in, man. I don't got time to. Let's dive on in. I'm just cheating, man. Just mad you taking them L's. That's
no.
it.
Yeah, alright. You was right. I was wrong. Right. Yeah, I should have never
wrong. Oh my god.
Yeah, I should have just.
What?
Yeah, fantasy on my phone. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god, why? This is.
Oh,
a sandwich?
Joy Row, bitch, put the money long at 6 mile, break mile, knock your eyes down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks up. Yes, I slap girl, yes, I slap dog, yes, I slap dog,
like
yes, I slap a pussy nigga
yeah,
if he act out. Yes, I caught cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I sneak.
Baking soda.
Oh,
I got
man.
Baking soda.
Oh, boy.
Whip it through the glass, nigga.
No, Jasmine. Don't do it, Jasmine. Hold it.
Woo! Man. That album is good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, where's my joke?
Oh, man. This is mine, too.
I'm good with this one.
Yeah, I'm okay. He just can't seem to catch a break, though. Back in jail. Goodness.
Oh, God.
When this song came out, they was playing it like crazy.
Oh no. No, don't play Weekend's part. Please, dog.
Please do. You got the XO on today. Let's do it.
No, he not playing. Oh, this is my joke, dog. I ain't gonna lie.
that bitch messes from Texas. What's next? I'm a sweet old nigga.
This is Jasmine like this one.
Hey
Jasmine, you my what?
Shut up.
Oh, this was low key with my drum.
It was good. She said
they
kept playing it over and over.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Whatever happened to Rich Homie Quan?
Every time I see him, I keep thinking of him becoming like a fusion with Young Thug on the
track. Oh, this was my little crush back in the day. I did like low-key, I like this song.
Please don't call me all my blood. Pay me what you want it. Bald and bigger than LeBron. Just give me.
What?
Now this is a story all about how my life got turned down. And I'd like to take a
look.
I'll tell you how I became the prince of
no!
A
no!
Man.
No.
Yes, let's play silence. Is... There you go.
Not Biggie, that's what, oh my god.
That Fresh Prince one was hard, okay.
I love Biggie.
It's your uncle in another life.
One, two, bring it to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door. Ready to make an entrance.
Before the corn rolls, girl.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble.
Oh, he played the classics too off this thing.
They really trying to make us lose with this.
This was my favorite Ice Cube song.
Really?
It had a nice story to it and everything.
See, I like dancing to this song. So
I know, that's why, yeah. And it got your boy ASAP in it, yeah.
You know, that was my little crush, you know, back in the day.
It's fine, man. I almost was in it.
Oh man.
I love the song. Whatever happened to Rich Homie Quan? What in the world? He ain't make music anymore.
He's confused with Young Thug. That's what happened.
Say no Jack of all Z, Jack.
You know, they did the little
10, 20s on your. That was Tiger's biggest hit right there.
I know it was.
It cranked though. You don't
know who you fucking with. Man, resist the urge to dance, Jasmine. That's how you always lose. Let's go.
Russell Rhymes killed it.
And I know how to do this part too.
Go ahead, Jasmine, go do it.
No.
I am for real.
Yes.
But I had to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real.
Thank you.
I couldn't. I'm good because Jasmine, I was playing that like what? A couple days ago?
We danced this song all the time when that came on. First of all, when Fresh Prince came on, I was about to start singing that joint. But then this one, it was like, I can't help it. So you broke before me. I was about to break. But then you did it way before me.
I couldn't,
so
bro.
So thank you.
I love. Thank you. I only listen to a couple Andre 3000, so I'm not like a huge fan.
I love
fan,
Andre 3000.
But I'm not a huge fan of Andre, but the hits he made.
I
love the show. The show was my joint. Classic 3000 was my joint. But I'm not an avid fan, but I do like the little hits that he had, and I love that one. And because some people say I sound like Andre 3000 when I talk or something like that. Some people say I sound like, I'm like, no.
He needs
but,
to come out with more music. That's what. And not these little features that he's been doing. Like, he needs to come out with some songs.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Ooh, I am boring. Oh, I'm sorry. When I be cleaning, I'll be. All right, Miss Jackson. All right, you ready? I'm going to wind back a little bit because I think we.
No, we got it. Just go.
Okay, hold on. Let me.
You're gonna make it so much harder.
No, I'm not. Let's dive on in. This is my jump. Kid Cudi jump.
See, I'm not a big Kid Cudi fan. It's on the song.
Kid Cudi influenced a lot of artists nowadays. It's Travis, Drake, Kanye. Hey, hey, hey. And they got a little Naruto. Oh, that's my God.
I like seeing that because, like, the little edits they make, because they always have it with, like, Naruto inspired. Like, it's always Madara fighting or somebody else.
Right.
I think that's why we always get, like, too turned up to it.
Yeah, we get hella turned.
Because we always see Naruto.
Oh, we get hella turned to that, man. Oh, my God.
Woo! When they play Fresh Prince, I was about to lose, y'all.
You can't lose if you turn off the sound. Lost at the sound of Uzi. Yeah, I'm right. You were wrong. Should have never ever took her home.
That was like
fantasy
thinking about
on
something.
My phone.
Like, fantasy on my phone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I always lose it. Everybody loses, probably lose that X. Antidote was. Antidote, I would have lost to Antidote if they had played longer. No, I would have lost to the XO joke with Future. I would have lost to The Weeknd on that one. That's because I love The Weeknd.
Yeah, if they would have. No, I was about to lose on Rihanna. I was about to lose on that one.
Yeah.
What else? It was a Snoop song.
Mm-hmm.
I was losing on that.
Oh, those classics. Oh my God, I love the classics. Classics are the classics. Now that's some real hip hop. Anyway, guys, please comment below.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and share.
Smart
guys. Deuces.